Okay, so as I explained you that you need to do certain home exercise program in order to improve your lung capacity. She is Dr. Sharmila. She is going to help you. How will you be doing exercises at home? Please look at her. She will repeat every exercise for 3 times and do with her as she demonstrates. Okay. So what you need to do is at home, you need to sit in this position with propped up 45 degrees. So you can use some pillows on your bed in order to make it 45 degrees propped up, or a chair also can be used for that purpose. So what you need to do first is to keep your upper chest and shoulders in relaxed position. Okay. Then keep one hand on your abdomen. That is to feel the abdominal muscles. Breathe in slowly and deeply through nose so that abdomen rises up on inhalation. Can you repeat this exercise again? I'll again explain. Push the abdomen out when breathing in. Yes, can you see that? Pushing the abdomen out when breathing in. Exhale slowly through mouth. Okay, repeat this exercise 2 more times. Breathe in slowly and deeply through nose so that abdomen rises up on inhalation. Push the abdomen out when breathing in. Exhale so slowly through mouth. And what happens due to this exercise? It strengthens your diaphragmatic muscle, which is the primary muscle of breathing. So let's go towards the next exercise. Understand the second exercise, that is called thoracic expansion exercise. It's also called lateral breathing exercise in sitting position. So sit upright and back straight the way she is doing. So what you need to do is place both the hands on your chest, that is on the lateral aspect of the chest, with palm touching your ribs on the sides. Okay, now on inhalation through nose, apply pressure, manual resistance on ribs with palms of your hands as chest expands. Have you understood? Let's do it again. On inhalation through nose, apply pressure, manual resistance on ribs with palms on your hands as chest expands. If you blow out, press down with both the palms gently in downward and inward direction. Let me explain you again. As you blow out, press down with both the palms gently in downward and inward direction. Can you repeat it again, please? Okay, now let's do another exercise, that is towel stretch breathing exercise. Take a towel, normal towel at home will do. Place a towel on lower part of ribs. Hold with both hands the loose end of the towel. Hold the loose end of the towel with both hands. Apply resistance during inhalation. Hold the towel tightly. Look at her, how she is doing. Apply resistance during inhalation, hold the towel tightly and loosen up during exhalation. Can you repeat it 2 times, please? That's very good. The next exercise is agility exercise. And that is, I will just explain it first. Inhale with arms up from shoulder and exhale with arms while the arms come down. So basically, you are supposed to inhale while when you are taking your shoulders up and exhale through mouth when you are taking your arms down. Can you repeat it again, please? Inhale slowly. Exhale through your mouth and take your hands down. Can you repeat again? Same exercise you can do with inhalation, when arms go towards side, that means when arms are on the side, inhale, and exhale when your arms come down from the side. I'll explain again. Inhale when arms go up from the side, and exhale through your mouth when the arms come down from the side. Another exercise is called end inspiratory hold. Inspiration means when you take a deep breath, that is called inspiration. So we need to hold, because normally when we don't do these exercises, our inspiratory muscles are weak. So we need to learn to hold. So when you learn to hold, our inspiratory muscle becomes strong. So deep breathe from nose, hold it till 5 seconds, and then blow out slowly from mouth. Always breathe in through nose and blow out through mouth. Okay, so can you do this exercise now? Deep breath from nose, hold till 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, blow out slowly from mouth. Repeat it again. Deep breath from nose, hold it till 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, blow out slowly from mouth. And the other home exercises that you can do are housework, gardening, walking in the house, balcony, climbing up and down the stairs, stationary cycle if you are at home for the upper body and lower body both, and respiratory muscle strengthening, okay, in order to improve your lung conditions. You can do all these exercises twice a day with 10 repetitions of every exercise. And please do hold during every exercise. Thank you, Shamila. Okay, now next set of exercise, Dr. Akshay, can you please demonstrate the sniffle exercise? Keep mouth closed, inhale in and out from nose for 15 seconds quickly. Yes. This exercise is done for strengthening the diaphragmatic muscles. Diaphragm is a very important part of breathing exercise muscles. Okay. I hope you understood this sniffle exercise. Relax. Now next exercise is shoulder shrugs. And while you are doing shoulder shrugs, you also have to keep breathing. The shoulder shrug exercises, which you can do for 5 to 10 repetitions as per you increase the intensity gradually. Okay, relax. The next exercise are elbow circles. So what you need to do is you have to do 10 repetitions clockwise and anti-clockwise. And when your elbows go up, you inhale, and when your elbows go down, you exhale. So just try to see how you have to do breathing exercise along with your elbow movement. Primarily, the focus is not on elbow, focus is on your breathing. When you are inhaling, your elbows are going up. When you are exhaling, your elbows are going down. Okay, relax. Dr. Akshay, can you show us wall push-ups? How to do wall push-ups for breathing? So now Dr. Akshay has taken position for the wall push-up exercises. What you have to do is, while going towards the wall, you need to breathe in through nose, and when you are going out away from the wall, you blow out through your mouth. So breathe in through your nose, closer to the wall, breathe out through your mouth, away from the wall. Repeat these exercises. You can do 10 repetitions also. You can gradually increase this. I hope everybody has understood these home exercises. Thank you. Okay, now let's do another exercise. Dr. Pallav is going to explain us another simple home exercise which you can do with the help of the straw and a container with water. Water should be filled 1/3. Okay, this is also called positive expiratory pressure. Now, Dr. Pallavi, can you show how this exercise has to be done? Take a deep breath in without the tubing in your hand. Then blow out through the tubing, creating bubbles in the water for as long as possible. Repeat this for 3 to 4 times for one cycle. And after every one cycle, perform huff and cough to cough out the sputum.